lovely day in Flame Rock Refuge, a far cry from—
Wait, didn't you just say the sorcerer messed up the town? Why would things be lovely?
What I meant to say is, it's eternal night, and you hear spooky music, and the whole area kind of smells like butts and dead people.
Hey. This area smells vaguely of butts and death. An unpleasant stench.
You get close to the entrance to Flame Rock Refuge, but suddenly... the handsome sorcerer's pet dragon appears! Surprise attack!
Ho-ho! I want to smack it.
You try to attack the dragon, but your attacks do nothing! The dragon attacks and... critical hit!
Great. Are we done now?
Tina, you can't start your campaign with a boss fight players can't win.
Touche. Okay, everybody back up!
This does not end here. I have much further to go before I fall dead.
Okay, how about a new boss? He's a skeleton. And his name is... Mr... bony pants guy?
I am Mr. Bony Pants Guy!
Does that work?
This pleases me.
The road to Flame Rock Refuge is open! You should go there. Go, go, go. You've entered the town of Flame Rock Refuge. In the distance, you see the town's scouting blimps, always alert in case of meadows and stuff. What you gonna do now?
Stop playing this game?
Let's talk to some town folk.
A grand idea.
Return. We shall never see the sun again!
Sounds like we should go find this Eleanor.